The Paladin's hammer is a weapon that drops from the Paladin in the dungeon after defeating Plantera. Paladin is a rare enemy, and the hammer only has around 10% drop chance in expert or higher. So if you want Paladin's hammer, you first need to defeat Plantera, then you need to find a Paladin enemy which is a rare in the dungeon, and then hope that you get the Paladin hammer which has 10% drop chance in expert or higher. So it's quite hard to achieve this item.